Three, two, one, steam. Second match of our quarterfinal here. We have Jersey Voltage firing into that high efficiency boiler. Every one of those balls. Oh my goodness. We've got 5410 Eagle Bionics doing it as well. 83 points for the Red Alliance in the autonomous period. During the qualification, 75 points was a perfect autonomous. They've exceeded that by 8 now. Team 3679 just had a couple of technical fouls called on them for defense where they shouldn't have been playing defense. Blue Alliance won the first one of this series. Red Alliance is playing catch up. 123-165 in favor of the Blue Alliance. Two rotors per side. 45-87, Jersey Volt is running a gear here. There they place it. Two gears needed for each side to get that third rotor spinning. Red Alliance chasing by 42 points. This one rotor won't be enough to catch them up. They were hurt badly by some technical fouls they committed in the loading zone there earlier. 38 seconds remain. Blue Alliance about to get this third rotor spinning. Red Alliance has the third rotor spinning. Another tech foul called against the Red Alliance. And that may just be, depending, oh my goodness, what's going on there? There's a foul against the Blue Alliance. Climbs happening. There's one, two, three climbs for the Red Alliance. One, two, three climbs for the Blue Alliance. 5-3-23, the score at the end of regulation. Both teams with three rotors. Blue Alliance with the victory in that match, 405-323, 100 points in penalties called against the Red Alliance. All of them. Red Robot in the blue human player loading station. And with that, the number 7 seed Alliance advances to the semifinal, knocking off a powerhouse number 2 seed.